serious feminists with cold and bitter hearts. She doesn't seem pretentious, and she definitely is smart. Her book is a bestseller. Quiet and like.